League and Valorant.
One thing about me is when I was 22, I got an email in my inbox just out of the blue. It says they want me to audition for a well-known video game, but I didn't know what it was until I signed an NDA, and then they said it was for Riot Games, and that blew my mind because my brother has been playing League since we were both a child, and to me, this was unheard of. I'm all the way in the Philippines, and I thought you had to be in the USA for opportunity. They sent me a script that I'm auditioning live on Zoom at like 6 in the morning, and I thought I was doomed, so I studied my script. I think I'll make her sound like this. And so at my audition, they said, "It sounds like you really prepared for this." I smiled because I did. I wanted this so freaking bad, but I didn't hear from them again until a month has passed. They said, "Hey, congratulations, you're invited to a callback." What's more, they said, "Surprise, there's actually two characters you're auditioning for, so at the next audition," I asked, "should I have different voices?" They said, "Well, we don't mind. We care more about what your acting's like." But I did two voices anyway. I thought I had nothing to lose. Boy, I'll never forget. They said I did a really good job, and believe me, I held on to that comment like a lifeline. It's been a month and 2.5. I've still not heard from them online. I was sad. I thought I had it, but I guess I was wrong. What's worse, my brother started playing the game I was almost on, but that was until an afternoon, when I finally got the news. On my lock screen says, "Congrats, I got both parts in League and Valorant."